The son that Ruth bore to Boaz would become the grandfather of the greatest king the people of Israel had ever known, King David. But wait, doesn't David start out as a lowly shepherd boy unequally matched against the giant Goliath? As Goliath towers menacingly over him, teasing him and threatening to destroy him, David brings out his not-so-secret weapon, the Lord. God is showing the Philistines and Israelites alike this timeless truth of his. While people may be impressed with physical appearance, God is always more concerned with what is in the heart.
Goliath was a mighty man. He stood over 10 feet tall. Goliath was a mighty man. He had a lot of gall.
He laughed at David and David's God.
He made fun of old King Saul.
Goliath was a mighty man. The truth should have seen him fall.
Keep it up.